So when you're playing trout, always wait your hand. If you can, just don't touch the fish, but in this case, doing it this way, gently unhook the fish.